following is a fan-based parody. Transformers is all by Hasbro, Toei Animation, and Shout Factory. Please support the official release.
Well, I don't know about you guys, but I think the Decepticons are behind that wall.
I don't know. I think it's just rumbling noises.
Nah, I'm pretty sure those are Decepticons. I could prove it with my trusty sensor. With my sensors, I could detect anything. I wonder what it is.
Well, at least it's better than getting Rickrolled.
Let's just figure out what it is anyway. It's probably nothing.
Yo, you calling these bones nothing, man?
Wait a minute, I know these bones. These are from dinosaurs. They once ruled the land years ago.
Wait a minute, dinosaur bones? Wait a minute, gang, I figure it out.
This episode is about dinosaurs! Dinosaurs, baby! Woo! Wow, this is amazing. We're at the Museum of Natural History, Spike.
It's a good thing that blind guy fought you with a Hulk.
Let's go research some dinosaur bones.
Wow, man, that's what I call heavy metal.
Here we are, the dinosaur section of the museum.
Optimus Prime is gonna be so happy because he freaking loves dinosaurs, Spike.
And away we go.
Oh my gosh, could it be? Dinosaurs! This is so freaking awesome! We're actually seeing dinosaurs!
Yo, this could be a good idea. If we can make robots out of dinosaurs, we'll have a better chance of being the Decepticons. You're right, this actually could work. And Optimus really loves dinosaurs.
Wow, just look at them. They're so freaking cool. I really want a T-Rex as a pet.
Yo, Optimus, you coming back to HQ or what?
Oh yeah, sorry about that, guys. I really got distracted.
Wait, how did we even get here?
So how are you gonna copy the Dinobots?
Simple. We just copy the DNA from various dinosaur movies and TV shows.
What about Kung Fu Dino Posse?
Say that name again. See what happens.
Kung Fu Dino Posse? Ow!
That's what happens when you mention that horrible show. Anyway, let's get to work.
Meanwhile, at Decepticon headquarters,
we need to grab the Energon cube so we can take over the world!
Isn't that what we've been doing the entire show?
Yeah, that's our motivation for the show. Your point?
My point is that Hamilton is on Disney Plus and we should take a break from trying to take over the world!
I'd love to, Starscream, but we have more important things to do right now. I'll tell you what, once we take over the world, then we can watch Hamilton on Disney Plus.
Well then, can we at least play the soundtrack on the way to battle?
Alright, fine, we'll play the soundtrack.
Alexander Hamilton, Alexander Hamilton, we are waiting in the wings for you, waiting in the wings for you, never.
Meanwhile, back at Autobot headquarters, I am pleased to announce my ultimate creation of all time. I only made it because Optimus Prime loves dinosaurs. I present to you, the Dinobots.
Wait a minute, those aren't dinosaurs, those are just regular robots. My disappointment is measurable and my day is ruined.
Yo, wait a minute, Optimus, you gonna love this part, my guy.
Alright, Dinobots, transform!
Dinosaurs! Hi, everybody! My name's Grimlock!
I'm Slag.
I'm Sludge.
And together, we are the Dinosaur Bots!
Dang it, Grimlock, you ruined the introduction.
And now to test these Dinobots to make sure they're right for battle. Trick and reel that rubble over there.
You got it, boss!
Try not to screw up this time.
Got my laser ready.
And now the rubble will disappear! So, Optimus, what do y'all think?
Alright, Dinobots, I got 3 questions to ask you.
Oh, great, now we're getting quizzed. Thanks a lot, Grimlock.
I'm sorry, getting rid of rubble is hard to do.
What's 5 times 5? Oh, come on, that's obvious. 25.
What is the powerhouse of the cell? The mitochondria. Ah, crap, Grimlock's next.
Alright, Grimlock, this is the easiest question of all. You don't even need to look it up on the internet. What is the best Transformers movie of all time?
Oh, come on! That's an easy question! The best Transformers movie of all time is... The Last Night!
Wait, guys! I was getting hit!
Oh, we must have failed the quiz.
No thanks to Grimlock.
Don't worry, guys. They'll give us a second chance. They should be letting us out anytime. We'll wait.
Don't you put it in your mouth. Don't you put it in your mouth. Don't you stuff it in your face. Don't stuff it in your face.
Switch on Chargertron, supersonic machines.
Meanwhile, at the falls... Is it me, guys, or is it night already? Oh, crap, the Decepticons! Everyone fire at them! I hate this job!
Sir, I think we have some trouble outside. Don't worry, I'll call the President of the United States. He'll know what to do.
This ought to be entertaining.
Hello? White House, get me the President.
Donald Trump speaking.
Hello, Mr. Trump? Can you get the army down here? We got Decepticons attacking.
Sorry, too busy playing golf.
But sir, they're gonna kill us.
You know what? Not my table.
It's funny because it's true. Ravage, attack them.
Bark, bark, bark. Bark, bark, bark. Bark, bark, bark.
What are you looking at, Starscream?
Oh, just because there's a rainbow below me, you expect me to make a joke about the LGBT? Well, guess what? It doesn't matter. We all bleed the same.
Now that that's so, let's gather some energy.
Too bad, it's too bad.
Great, we just killed the transitions. Now what are we gonna use? Wait, I think I got one.
Meanwhile, over here...
Boo-chicka-boo-chicka-boo-chicka. I'm searching for Decepticons, searching for Decepticons, or Optimus is gonna be mad at me.
They're at a waterfall. Come on, Optimus Prime. I found the location of the Decepticons.
Don't worry, we'll be at the falls in 8,000 astroseconds.
Autobots, roll out!
What the frick are nanoseconds?
Meanwhile, back at the waterfall...
Sir, why does this place seem familiar?
That's because this is the exact same waterfall from episode 2.
You mean, damn those Decepticons?
Yeah, I'm getting some deja vu as well.
Only I can have some deja vu on this show! Rope, get ready for an earthquake!
Greetings, Autobots! Would you like some Quaker Oats?
Guys, I think we kind of walked into this one.
Splash Mountain, but this is ridiculous!
This is Rice for your life, Charlie Brown, all over again!
now I have you trapped in my prison, and there's nothing you can do about it. I can't move. Wait, my armor, it's blue! It's supposed to be red! How can this get any worse? Now that I have you trapped, I'm gonna force you to watch Transformers Rescue Bots! No!
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Ah, you shot me in the balls!
Crap! Megatron has fallen! Everyone, retreat!
Run for your lives!
Hell yeah, Jack, what are you doing here?
I was on my way to get some Chinese food for dinner, but then I realized y'all were in trouble, so I figured I could help.
Well, why didn't you say so? I could go for some sweet sour chicken right now.
I want some lo mein.
Oh, and make sure they have egg rolls and fortune cookies. Huh, I wonder what happened to the Dinobots.
Yep, they should be laying us out any minute now.
Lambaki Creo Pluma Prio Zona.
That's because this is a waterfall. Aw, oh, man.